I'm here to change the game up, I'm here to shuffle up the deck. You'll probably think I'm famous cause I got a blue check. I remember playing ball up in Montreal, Quebec. The richest people that I met, they say they really were from Czech. My sales pitch is deadly, so you better consult. If I'm a rap, then I figure I would give it my all. Cause I can rock the 16 better than Paul Gasol. I'm like a pager with a shot, with a basketball. I got more love for the game, like Sanaa Lathan. My flow is game changing, like an audible from Peyton Manning. Good luck to my haters, because success is taken. I got a nice career going, I got some nice money. If I don't follow my dreams, it will forever haunt me. My only option might be playing in another country. I started from a city where it's sunny, crummy. I started from the bottom, it was nothing. I don't need no type of recognition. If anything, I'll get suspended for the views that I'm spitting because it causes friction. They'll probably say that I'm speaking in reprehension like LeBron when he left Cleveland. I don't even need permission to express my feelings. I dreamed it, this is my premonition. They try to recondition Christians through these new inventions. The reinvention of religions through this television. Shit is different, I ain't with it cause this shit is wicked. I'm a weather the storm, I'll never surrender. Learned from my ancestors, I took the fall like September. My skin color getting judged like fat versus slender. If I was transgender, I'd get praised like Bruce Jenner. I'm not here to judge cause in the end, we all sinners. At least in God's eyes, the only vision and real mirror. Take them blinders off and you'll see a lot clearer. It's not about yourself, you gotta see the bigger picture. If money is happiness, then why is it suicides? Are they stressing from bills or a loan that was subsidized? When I turn the news on, only bullshit is publicized. Neglection of different wars, killers and genocides. Is it conspiracies or is it organized? Could people get crucified? The evil get sanctified, glorified through the media and the clothing lines. Why when I ask these questions, people look so surprised? Gotta question everything like Joe Osteen's mansion. So people wondering why people getting held for ransom. Endorsements of violence in every single rap anthem. Making your album go platinum. It's easy to make money, but it's harder not to spend it. We all guilty of it, it's a constant hypnotism. I guess it's safe to say that I'm the new renegade. I wanna dedicate my music to the people that always hate. On the track of either why, only the strongest survive. Jay's purpose made me work.